Hi everyone, this is Head Harvester Ed Laflamme from the East Coast, and I want to talk to you about a seminar that Harvester Bill and I are doing in 2 weeks. It's about the many ways we've learned over the years to make money in the landscaping business. You know, this business is pretty simple to get into, right? But has hundreds, if not thousands of moving parts, both big and small decisions that have to be made every day. In order to make money in this business, you really have to understand how all these parts work together. And if you think about it, there's really just two main areas of the business: the cost to do the work, and then the overhead the company has to support the jobs. That's your fuel, equipment, and insurance, and all the rest. So it's simple when you look at it that way. Yes, but you know, there's so many factors that influence those two areas that I was just talking about. For example, your estimates need to be correct, the pricing has to be right, not too high, not too low, and you need to perform the jobs efficiently based on the estimate. So if all that's correct and you're making money, then you have to make sure your overhead's not too high. Otherwise, there won't be enough money left to make a profit. But how do you make sure that the estimates are right? How do you know if you are pricing your jobs too high or too low? How do you know if your jobs are being done efficiently? How do you measure them? How do you know how much to charge for each of your departments, because your cost is different there? How do you know if your overhead is too high? I get to ask that question all the time. These questions are valid whether you have a company that's doing $250,000 a year or $250 million. The Harvesters rarely promote anything in these Friday videos, but this time we feel it's important. If you don't have the answer to all those questions I just asked, then I think you should attend our virtual seminar on Thursday, April 8th for the answers. Now look, we work with landscapers all over the country and they've made tons of money on the information we're going to be talking about. So please, click the link and check it out. I want to point out that if you attend this seminar and you feel you don't get value for your money, we're going to give you your money back, no questions asked. That's how confident we are in the product we're going to be delivering to you folks. And if you want to sign up, you can watch it anytime with your folks. So the bottom line is, we're confident that this seminar is going to help you harvest your potential, and that means make more money.